Astrid.
Claire's dead. She killed herself.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not. You poisoned her too, only this time used words.
I told her what she already knew.
You were just jealous.
Of course I was jealous. I live in a cell with a woman who has a vocabulary of 25 words. Why do you think they got you, Astrid? To create a perfect little family, people get babies for that. Not teenagers recovering from bullet wounds. You were on suicide watch, and don't think this is the first time she tried it either. It's just the first time she pulled it off.
I'm not coming back. I wanted to tell you that in person. I'm gonna leave you in here alone.
I know you think I'm cruel. I'm only trying to protect you from those people.
Those people are not the enemy, Mother. We are. You and me. They don't hurt us. We hurt them.
You still ignoring me? Turn 18 Saturday, I'm going to New York. I want you to come with me.
I can't.
Sure you can, just leave. Is it your mother? Get a job, find a place to live. It'll be like we always talked about.
I don't want to go to New York. I don't want to be with you.
She was with us for 3 years, but her birth parents took her back.
We think you really like it with us, Astrid. There are lots of kids your age in our neighborhood.
Excuse me.
No, but don't worry about it. She's had a very hard time recently. Let me just go talk to her, okay?
So what's wrong this time?
I'm too old for them.
Look, the Greenways are great. They've been doing this for years. They've got a nice house with an extra bedroom for you. They go to church. Schools are good. They don't smoke. He makes his own beer.
I want her.
Workers of the wall, there rise. You've got nothing to lose but Visa card, Happy Meal, and Kotex with wings. house. You want smoke?
I quit for the baby, Rena.
Why? You don't keep it, thank God. Hey, you, cheerleader. You want smoke?
Oh!
Russian cigarettes.
Yeah, Rena.
No cancer. You get good price for them.
What do you need expensive clothes for, huh? Maybe Melrose Place called you to be a star.
Someone gave them to me.
Even better, I'll profit. That's why I love this country. Because it loves money like I love money. Hey, you make a price, I take 25%.
No.
What, do you think you're gonna sell it all by yourself on the street corner? I pay for stall, storage, gas. They pay you, you pay me. You still make profit. Hey, that person who gave you thing don't care. Past is gone. Sentimental is stupid. It's smart to make money.
There's no price. How about $20?
It's a Marc Jacobs dress. It's only been worn once.
50?
100.
Thank you.
How was last night?
It was fun.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
How are you? What do you think? Watch TV.
Wait, you know who I saw?
Who?
I saw Dan. Don't you think Astrid would like him?
No. Astrid? I'm Hannah. This is Julie. We went to your house, but the Russian lady said you'd be here, so.
We visit your mother. She's our project in women's studies.
What does she want?
Oh, no, she didn't send us. We came on our own. She asked us to mail you a copy of the interview, you know, her show at Bergamot.
But then we thought that we could deliver it ourselves and see if maybe...
Is that it?
Could...
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do you talk about?
All kinds of things. Art, music.
She talks about you?
Really?
What does she say?
Well, that you're in a... You know, fostered. Look, she feels really terrible about what's happened.
So you thought you'd come out and what, adopt me? You don't think she killed him, do you?